I have a dream.
Asadase, come in.
I know you can't hear or speak to me.
Your good old friend.
I will
you walked
read
right
my lips, understand me, and try to interpret me.
Ask again.
7 billion people in the world, total land area of 148 million square kilometers. Yet, we sit together at the same time, same place. Do you think this is a pure coincidence? Or a mathematical and scientifically driven incident that allowed us to be in some kind of connection through the universal equation? I don't know. You're the doctor, but I believe you won't tell me. You know what? You always amaze me by your intellect, by how you relate the world we live in into some kind of beautiful crafted numbers and symbols. You can always transform any chaos into a pattern, a repeating pattern you call the Fibonacci series. You can solve the most difficult puzzle in coding, adding them to spice up the existing colorful world. You search the meaning of life through the hidden message in science and logic. I never understand what those numbers mean. I couldn't care less. I just want to know.
I love the way you dance. We can work it all out.
Do you?
I
get it. For you, love is just like other emotions. They are a series of equations. You can always find ways to dissect the myth about love, to comprehend and rationalize the feeling of falling for someone. What if love is just a dream? A dream precipitate in your deepest subconscious. The fact about dreams are, dreams reveal our true identity. Dreams speak in a more deeply symbolic language. We are our subconscious mind trying to bridge the understanding with our conscious mind. One cannot lie to oneself upon dreaming, as there are no rules to follow. Let alone you are not able to think straight from logic. No science, no math, no nothing. And I'm gonna steal a dream.
I saw the same country.
I'll make it happen.
I saw your good old friend. He walked right past. I'll never ask again.
Love is never about balance. Once you fall in love, you lose yourself little by little without noticing it. Eventually, you become someone else. Your heart would be filled with joy, but your soul's decay. You belong to yourself no more.
I don't know how to make you smile when I call home. I don't know how to make you love again, to keep holding on. And this is why my mind this time for a long time. What if I die? Would you be satisfied? I'm going, yeah, I'm going. go in untied.
What is the...
I'll promise you this.
Yes, love is just a dream. The only way to make a dream come true is to self-hypnotize both of us into a dream.
If this
let your dream be mine and mine be
what you want.
Let our love blossom.
And
in our
this
dream.
Is why I made up my mind this time for a long time. What if I die? Would you be satisfied? I'm going, yeah, I'm going. Be satisfied. I'm going, yeah, I'm going inside. I'll promise you this to keep myself.
Let you walk into my world.
What
let you become
want.
Me.
And
let you listen to my heart. Let you see what I see. Let you feel what I feel.
This time.
Let you love me.
For a long time. What if I die? Would you be satisfied? I'm going.